Dave, you look very ballet-like. Yeah, just let's try to extend our leg a little more. So we use our muscles, you know, for their purpose, not just for the decoration. So let's pre-bend and step into your right foot. You need to have your left hand in front, Dave. That's your right one. Yeah, very good. Good thing you have two arms. You know, if you would have four, you would be in a little bit of trouble. Okay, let's try again. And step into the right. Then get your leg out. Then pull. And then bend and twist. That was very good. Now, Dave, when we go through the turn, we want to slightly come up, releasing the pressure between the blade and the floor. So our blade turns easier. You do not want to stay on a pre-bend leg and try to turn your blade.